Hey, this is Dan Capizzuto of the New York Aviators.
This is Mike Komisarek of the Toronto Maple Leafs.
This is Matt Gilbert of the New York Rangers.
This is Angelo Saris of the New York Aviators, Stony Brook alum.
This is Eric Nystrom of the Calgary Flames.
And you're watching Seawolves Hockey Live.
That's Townsend on the change. If he's in it,
here's
it.
Wong. Wong's all alone. He scores! Townsend, we're changing.
Ladies and gentlemen, good evening.
Oh, he's in for Maggio. Throws it out front. Shot right on. Scores! Scores! Maggio defaults with it. Oh, he's behind the net. Down front. Shot scores! Number 17, Chris Ryan on the one-time shot off a pass from Mauricio Torres. Maggio has Torres, there he is. Torres, decent man. Puts it in the net!
In the net, what a play!
What a goal from Torres! Here's Townsend's shot, saved by Lockdahl. And here comes the Stony Brook 2-on-1. Here's Torres, and Cacciotti, Cacciotti scores!
Got it behind, goes in front, shot scores!
Sean Collins!
Collins now.
And there's a goal!
Good shot from
play. Cassiani goes back behind the goal, thrown in front, shot, score!
Wow, that was a beautiful play. Torres.
Hasek gets another shot, save, rebound, it's loose,
oh,
score!
Nice goal!
It looks like that was Daniel Cassano.
Cassiani tries to jam it in the near side, it's in the goal crease!
Yes, that's a goal!
And it's in the net, that's a goal!
Collins bumps that gap and kicks it. Shot on net. Right.
Third goal!
Backhand! That's a good sample. Remember that was. It might be to their advantage being short-handed right now. Collins. There's Zarella. Throws it in. Scores!
Absolutely not. You don't want to disallow any Townsend goals by throwing pucks on the ice.
Shots on goal. You're catching me with my glasses.
I don't know why you take those off. They make you look very very dignified.
Yeah, thanks.
Very wise.
Thanks.
Hello, everybody, and thank you for staying with us for the intermission report. I'm Sam Field. Bill Meese is getting me water.
Welcome back to the Town of Oyster Bay Ice Skating Center. As promised, sled racing action. In the second intermission here.
Go, 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 go!
Oh no, oh no, the marching band team has stalled out! Oh, there's an extra shove, that's a good idea.
Go, go,
that's how
go,
you do
go,
it.
Go, go, go!
And your
go,
kid is leaning,
go,
he's
go.
Leaning, he's got it!
It really helps when you have a lot of positive support coming from obviously your coaches, a lot of people around you, you know, having that positive support does help a lot. Obviously work ethic, you know, myself and Angelo, it's just, that's all we do, the hockey's our life.
Dan, I gotta interrupt 1 second, I gotta chuck a puck.
No, that looks good.
Oh. Oh, maybe, I might be the closest.
Are we mixing on the ones and twos?
Oh, it's not to be next to the tee, I'm going for the middle of the ice there. Oh well. Angelo, we have a...
There's the band, keeping things rowdy. And it's still loose, but the whistle goes, and a little bit of face washing going on behind the net there between Reed and Doyle. And the face-off is to the left of Stevens.
Get out of the way, Rocky.
And there's Rocky.
Looks like we got a floor interview going.
Hot there.
And we're having technical difficulties with our microphone. Stick with us. We're going to let her complete her interview. She thinks she's going to be completing her interview. I hope they have a nice chat. Oh, and there's another hit. Oh, and Varela have a miscommunication. It's an odd man run for the Rams. They're 3-on-1. The pass across. Saved by Stevens. Pushes it across. Shot saved by Logdahl. Here comes Townsend away. And saved by Logdahl. And now Townsend have a 2-on-1. Saved by Logdahl. The rebound is cleared away. The whistle blew for the 2-on-1. And a great play by a diving Varela and Marco. And Brunstead clears him out. That's back. And saved by Stevens.
And that is the sound of 600 Amica insurance cowbells cheering for some Stony Brook hockey.
This go around for Torres. Torres out in front, shot, goal!
Yeah, what a nice play!
There's Cassano, he'll take it to the net. Beats one man, back in front, scores!
Nice to out, but it's intercepted. Cassano, thrown out in front, shot, score!
Ryan, and here's Cassano all by himself, passes for Ryan, scores!
Wow! Oh, right. Don't get any started.
Maybe we can do a video with him, Jim. Golf tips.
Oh, what Jason a Arrow. Top play.
Right, Jason Arrow.
Wow.
See, we talked about Arrow being lanky and he scored. We talked about Tommy coming from Sajan and he scored.
Yeah.
So let's try to get down to the box and get someone on the ice to score. Great shot by Jason Arrow. Unbelievable. With Seawolves Hockey Live, only available on StonyBrookHockey.com. Talk to you next time.